lines face off against each other to start this game. Monahan out there with Lindholm and Gaudreau. It's Heischer with Palmieri and Hall as we're set to go in Calgary. Ryan mentioned game two of a four-game homestand is underway. Off the boards, he settles it down. Sam Bennett gets it in front to Ryan. Ryan, backhand stopped by Blackwood, who's lost the stick in the corner, made the blocker save. Another shot, and that went off Bennett, and he goes down in a heap. Jankowski gets the puck. Here's Hanifin with a wrist shot, deflected in front. Good tip by Lucic. Puck comes back. Blackwood made a nice save off that redirection. Here's Hanifin, and that hit traffic. I think it went off Butcher's leg. Brody follows up, gives it to Jankowski into Lucic with a bit of room and a shot. Stopped by Blackwood. Rebound sits free, and Butcher's able to clean it up.
Slap shot.
The Devils able to recover as Taylor Hall backs away from Breeder, who heads to the bench. Hall's trying to spring Jack Hughes. Here's Hughes, right in, scores! A beauty for Jack Hughes on a setup from Taylor Hall, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
This is action, and then, you know what? Okay, now maybe something's going to open up, and it sure does. There's Jack Hughes. Shows great strength on the puck, getting away from Mark Giordano. Hughes is listed 168 pounds, but really good at protecting the puck, keeping away from the Flames captain. And this is what he's known for. Incredible.
With a 1-0 lead, a late power play chance here in the first spot, and we'll set it up back at the line as he works it across. Gives the puck to Hall. Hall with a shot, stopped by Riddick, and it triples wide of the far post.
Opportunities. Here's the first good one by the Devils on the power play. Taylor Hall.
Derek Ryan trying to get the puck out. They can't do it. Zacha kept it in. Now a second chance, and Ryan, or Reeder, will carry out with Ryan. It might be a 2-on-1. Here's Reeder. Up front, Ryan stopped by Blackwood. I think he dragged that right leg and made the save.
Derek Ryan, shorthanded, gets the pass from Reeder, and there's a fantastic save by Blackwood.
Dumps it in off a stick. Green back to it. Anderson on him. Here's Hanifin with a bit of room, and a shot off the crossbar. That was close. Hanifin keeps it onside. Sam Bennett feeds it in deep. Bennett in front. Lucic stopped by Blackwood. Third chance in the game for Lucic. Puck goes deep, though. Butcher's on it. Gave it away. Here's a chance for Ryan with a shot. Blackwood makes the save. Checked at center ice by Reeder. Brody's there. Hits Derek Ryan. Works it over the line. Finds Reeder. Right in. Stopped by Blackwood. Rebound still loose. Blackwood down. Puck still sitting free. Flames can't gather it in. And Kyle Palmieri settles it down for the Devil.
Boy, what good chemistry from Derek Ryan and Toby Reeder.
Here comes Ryan again over the line. Ryan right in. Scores!
He's had a number of opportunities as well tonight's game. I think in the shorthanded attempt in the first period. Look at this stick handling. Goes right around Tennyson. And that's a play I think Tennyson would definitely like to have over again. That Derek Ryan made that look awfully easy. Terrific hands, roofs it, able to elevate.
Off the face off, Will Butcher takes control, circles his own net, and leads it up to Pavel Zacha at center. Stone stops him. But it's tipped around, and here comes Hughes. Works the puck in. Hughes with a pass. The score! Beautiful setup, and Gusev with the finish. So Jack Hughes with a goal and assist, and the Devils regain the lead.
It's over, and going to see a pinch from Michael Stone. Devils chip it by, and now it's just skill. What a great pass by Hughes to get it through the legs of TJ Brody, right onto the stick of Gusev. This is a great pass. I mean, he waits for the perfect time, and then Gusev buries it.
Monahan, Gaudreau's in front of the goal. Monahan plays it back to Hanifin. Noah Hanifin fakes to the circle. Hanifin behind the net in front. Gaudreau scores for Monahan. Martin Lee, Sean Monahan makes it a 2-2 game.
All over it. Noah Hanifin's had a heck of a game here. Good. Take the puck behind the net, lead the rush, head up, spot Sean Monahan the whole way, throws it to Monahan. As you said, Rick, they get a break, but that's on Taylor Hall, and great vision by Noah Hanifin to get it out front to Sean Monahan.
Beckman unit on late in the power play as Noah Hanifin brings the puck towards his own blue line. Fires a long pass ahead to Backlund. Trying to get around Botman. Through to front to score! Off the stupid hander! Backlund steers it in off the stick of Andy Green, and the Flames take their first lead of the night.
Coming right through the neutral zone, and then tape to tape right on the stick of Michael Backlund. Strange how this game goes, how it works, right, Rick? Backlund had a great opportunity about 5 minutes ago, a feed from Reeder, and he can't put it in. This one from a bad angle just throws it towards net.
Behind the net to Sam Bennett. Twine, Stone, shot, stopped by Blackwood. As he leans over and freezes the puck.
Shoots this puck, he gets all of it. Blackwood able to hold it, but...
Let's get it back. Good play back to Giordano. Gaudreau looking for a shot. Gets it. Blackwood makes the save and he's able to hang on. Bennett to Hanifin. Walking across with a shot. Scores! Noah Hanifin. He has two helpers. And now a goal to make it 4-2.
Plays in Michael Backman's spot. Sam Bennett right there with the clever little pass. Hanifin walks the line. Let's see if Lucic deflects this.
Very hard. Might have been Backlund, actually.
Yes, it's very hard to tell. Plenty of traffic in front. Anyways, there's...
Watch Backlund here. You get it. Wow, hard to see.
There's like three layers of traffic. This might show us a better... Very difficult to tell.
A handful of games, but... No! Position to be in. We'll get to that thought in a second. There's Hall with a shot, and Riddick's able to hang on as Taylor Hall made a nice move and got a pretty good look. David Riddick made the save. Knight and Karens look pretty good. Backlund works the puck in. Finds a better. Oh, Backlund stopped by Blackwood.
One thing to forget about Rasmus Anderson, he's got a great shot.
Backlund shoots. Blackwood makes a good save. Hughes again out front for Palmieri. It's picked off. Flames break out. Here comes Gaudreau. He's got a step. Right in. Scores! A beauty for Johnny Gaudreau, and it's 5-2 Calgary.
Well, the puck squirts free. Sean Monahan spots Johnny Gaudreau. He's got a step on the defenseman, Tennyson. And able to go to the backhand and elevate, post, and in. So... Quick transition game by the Flames. Oh, and there's he.
It's to cut the lead to two. Palmieri shoots off the outside of the post. Looks it around Lemel, gets it ahead to Simmons. And Simmons is Hughes and stopped by Riddick. Came out the challenge. Got a piece of that chance by Jack Hughes. The Flames recover. Backlund, Kachuk. Above the Mangiapane, couldn't get a shot away. Quick pass to Backlund, stopped by Blackwood. Over to Green, looks it out. Bouncer at the line. Rooney's shot got through. Riddick made the save. Puck sits loose, and Riddick lays down the mitt and hangs on. Lays the puck down the boards. Klein, Anderson shoots, and Blackwood makes the save and hangs on. As the final seconds wind down, one more shot by the Flames. Quine stopped by Blackwood, and that will do it. A solid effort propels Calgary to a 5-2 win over the New Jersey Devils. Right here at Scotiabank Saddledome.